right, guys. So this is the 2019 Kia Niro. We've got this one in stock right now in Runway Red. They've got a super fancy name for the color. It's Runway Red, you guys. And this one is the Kia Niros. First, I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about the Kia Niro in general. This is an eco-hybrid vehicle. And the eco-hybrid just means basically that this is both a gas and an electric vehicle. It does have a 1.6-liter engine. And you guys, that is going to allow this baby is going to be able to get you 46 miles per gallon on the highway and 51 miles per gallon in the city. And we've got this one priced right now at $16,450. We've got a price of $16,450 on it. That's under 17 grand for a 2019 eco hybrid vehicle. And it's got under 34,000 miles on it, you guys. So we do have this in stock right now at Battleground Kia. Does have the 66 speed auto shift manual. Now it is like a standard vehicle, so it's got the automatic transmission, but you are able to switch it into that manual transmission if you like to drive that way. You're more than welcome to do that in the Kia Niro. Let me show you guys just a couple more things on it. I'm gonna turn it on. It's not actually on, I'm just kind of chilling in it. You turn it on. Oh, I like the way the engine sounds when you turn it on, and the little tune comes up. Got my little cluster here. It shows me everything about the vehicle as far as the mileage and everything that's going on with the engine and the battery and everything like that. Now, you also are gonna have just a couple of things over here, including your traction control and the battery reset. Cruise control, of course, is equipped on here, and Bluetooth. Both are accessible from the steering wheel, and you do have a media console in here, like a big screen media console, and that will allow you to access all kinds of goodies from your vehicle. You also are able to access everything on your phone from the screen if you plug your phone into that port there. You also are going to have your climate control and your radio set up all accessible. Now, it's got a pretty cool, sleek look in here, just black and silver, and textured cotton seats. Now, these have been taken really good care of. You can definitely tell. I like the cool little hexagon pattern on them. It's very subtle, very nice. And you got plenty of room in the back seat. It looks kind of small from the outside, but once you get in the vehicle, it's like a spaceship. And let's go, we're gonna walk around back and check out the trunk and see what that looks like. This also has the buttons on the door handles. So if I have the key in my pocket, like I do right now, all you have to do is press it to unlock it and get in the vehicle. All right, that's some trunk space we could definitely work with. Go all the way in here to get into the back seat. You see how big that back seat is? Oh yeah. And then you got this huge trunk space. It's definitely quite a bit of space. And then you've got underneath it as well with your compartment for storing all your stuff. So you guys, awesome little Kia Niro.